What is AI and machine learning, and why is it so important for us? Hi, I'm Coding Girl. In this video, I'll explain what these are and why it's so important to learn these skills. AI or artificial intelligence is getting machines to behave like humans. The goal of this technology is to get machines to mimic human-like behavior and make them smart so they can solve complex problems on their own without humans giving instruction on how to. Kind of cool, right? Machine learning is how we make them intelligent. Normally, what we do in programming is we give specific instructions to the machine on how to handle and react for each different condition. But with machine learning, we don't have to. All we have to do is give it some data and ask the machine to go through them and learn by itself. It will figure out the patterns on its own and become better at it on each cycle of learning. Imagine if you are to write a program that can identify different types of flowers or plants. If you program each instruction one by one to identify each and every unique characteristic of each flower, it will take ages, right? But with machine learning, we can just show a bunch of different pictures of each flower and ask the computer to learn by itself. The more we train it with different data, the more it will be good at it over time. Soon it will be able to identify any type of flower we train it to. This is called machine learning. Let's see a few of these AIs which are already in action in our everyday life. My favorite is Alexa. It's a virtual assistant powered by AI technology. I can control smart devices at my home with Alexa simply by talking with it as I would with a human. Google Assistant is also like that. I'm pretty sure that even this video is suggested to you by YouTube's AI-powered bot. It knows what each and every one of us likes to watch. Ever wonder how Facebook suggests people to be tagged in photos and automatically suggests friends, pages, or even advertisements that you are interested in? All these are done by AI systems. How many times have Google Maps saved you? It uses AI to predict traffic conditions using both past and real-time data. Ever thought that how does Netflix know movies you'd like better than your BFF? AI, my friend AI, it learns from your history. It might know you better than you do. Not only this, from self-driving cars to humanoid robots like Sophia are already out there being tested on the real world. The things we saw in movies are about to get real very soon. The question is whether are we prepared for this future? Thanks to some awesome projects like teachable machines and machine learning for kids, there are a lot of opportunities for children like us to explore this wonderful world of AI. They have made it fast and very easy for kids to learn AI and machine learning. With the newest addition of AI and machine learning extensions to PictoBlox, STEMpedia has made AI and machine learning more accessible for kids around the world. These new extensions allow us to detect human faces, body and emotions, identify objects in a picture, classify audio, images and poses, as well as to do natural language processing. We can use these technologies in our projects easily and build many cool AI-powered apps in PictoBlox. Since now you know what AI and machine learning is and what it's capable of, I'll take you through each of these new features on my upcoming videos. You got any cool project ideas? Go ahead and comment them below, and I'll try to build them on my next videos.